Deep fake. You may have heard of the term, but do you know what it means? Deepfake is video which uses artificial intelligence to swap or digitally alter faces. Do you think you could spot one? I've come to tell you all about the latest developments in deepfake tech, which is why we're in the glorious BBC News studios. Okay, I may have overslept and I might not have left the house yet, but with this new technology, I think I might be able to get away with it. I should probably go to work though. Deepfake has many possibilities. So you can look like you're in one place when really you're having a lot more fun elsewhere. So how can you tell whether a video is fake or not? Well, in amateur videos, things like flickering or blurring, they're pretty common. But in terms of the technology advancing, that will make things a lot more realistic. So how did we do it? Well, we enlisted the help of a specialist artificial intelligence company. Firstly, in the studio, I had to speak into the camera for 3 minutes continuously. Both my facial expressions and mouth movements were analysed to teach the software about how I speak. This is then used to help create my digital self. Meanwhile, I went to 3 different places to film some videos on my phone. In each of those videos, my facial expressions, mouth movements, and voice were then mapped onto digital me. So whatever I said, and wherever I said it, it would all look like I was actually in the studio. As this tech develops, it's getting easier and easier for people to fake their own videos. Although the apps out there aren't quite as advanced as the trick I did today, it might sound cool, but it's also pretty worrying. I wanted to find out exactly what those dangers are, so I spoke to one of the BBC's technology experts.
Being able to swap faces in video or create new voice clips has lots of creative possibilities. We could see personalised movies where you can put your face into a film and it could be used for special effects. But on the downside, we've already seen this technology used to put celebrities' faces onto videos of naked people to try and embarrass them. And there are concerns that in future elections, clips may be made to make it look like politicians have made promises that they never did.
So if I look like I'm in one place, when actually I'm somewhere else, how do you know where I really am?